Hello, in front of me I've got Realme 5i. Today I'll show you how to turn on and off Smart Sidebar. Let's go to settings firstly. Scroll down and tap on Convenience Tools. Now tap on Smart Sidebar and turn function off by switching this button on. As you can see, now Smart Sidebar is on the screen. To turn it off, again go to Settings, Convenience Tools and Smart Sidebar and switch this button off. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.